to Drew Miller.
22 red, 40 white. Keep your eye on them. 2-2 and bowl. They like to go at it. They've done it before.
Ryan Craig knocked down Miller. A shot in on Bobrovsky gets stopped. Miller defeated Avalanche and take on Dallas tonight. Zetterberg carries in. Cronwall gives him a puck back. And that'll be held by Bobrovsky, and no rebound there.
Does happen. Players don't work out. But
point shot from Cronwall. Ooh. Bobrovsky with a good stop there. Pucks up high and behind the net.
Those two are both.
Oh, big hit. Bertuzzi drop back here. Zetterberg look for Datsyuk. Tootin blocked it. Alfredson scores! His first as a Red Wing! 1-0 Detroit!
The Alfredson really wiped out Tootin at the other end. They got a break. They wanted to pass it over to Datsyuk. They tried. Zetterberg did. And it was Datsyuk actually that chipped the puck off Tootin right to Daniel Alfredson. But more importantly, I think, this came right on the heels of a two-on-one shorthanded.
David Savard goes back to Nikita Nikitin. And Gustafson taking no chances.
Here's the circle.
It was McKenzie and Anisimov who had the chance. Now Ryan Johansson with one. Gustafson big there.
To try to get everybody fired up, and the seems to have worked. All the changes that he made. And
back it through the middle. Goes on there to Mark Letestu with one goal on the season. Pass in the middle. Good save! Gustafson with a big stop right there.
Yep. But the Rangers just seem to expect way too much out of him.
Gustafson came out on that on Blake Colmo's attempt as the Red Wings got caught in line change. Gustafson able to scoop it back to the corner. In goes Ryan Johansson along with Colmo, who bumps with Weiss and has the puck. Colmo wrap around. Good save, Gustafson. Again. And the penalty killing has been terrific. Best in the league at home as Gustafson will grab that and hold it for a faceoff. Consistency in his game. Johansson. Put it to an open wing, nobody there. It's chipped through by Wisniewski in front of the goal. Big crowd in front, stays out.
3 seconds, 4-on-4.
Bronson knocked down the reverse pass there intended for David Savard. And the Red Wings with control, and Bobrovsky has to make the save.
Put him back home if everything goes that they'd like for a game next Saturday night against the Rangers.
Here come the Jackets, two in, and again, it's the left hand of Gustafson snaring that one off the Brandon Dubinsky attempt. Abdelkader gets hit hard, given away inside the line. Wisniewski back in front, and Gustafson will hold that. You know, the buzz from the crowd when Tutu's out there.
Oh, yeah. He just comes to play. He's got a big heart. Comes to play every night, and another bang. Wow.
Oh, he went at Jack Johnson. Ooh. Anisimov with the chance. And another save by Gustafson. And again, that popped back in front. Hindle lost it in back of the net with some pressure from Jenner.
They got it, a giveaway.
Here's Nikitin. Saved by Gustafson. It's here tonight. Here comes Alfredson. Got crunched to the boards by Savard. Murray.
Borderline interference right there.
Hindle now goes after it. Collision there. Allowed Tutu to get a shot and another one and maybe a third, and he gets bowled over.
Keeps going.
Miller, second try. Bobrovsky able to block it. Red Wings keep control to the line here to Kyle Quincy. Put it to the goal and just skipped in front of Bobrovsky in changing direction.
The Franzen interference. Miller was ready to go and he's yawning at the referee.
Atkinson, puck savvy, brought it all the way in.
He
and scores.
Wow. Wow. What a play.
This kid just manages to find space as his second of the year.
Well, that's a great individual play, obviously. Whether they're on a power play or not, he goes coast to coast. Watch this little son of a gun stay with it. Underneath the heel of the Kaiser stick. It bounced off the pad and off to Kaiser's foot. Watch this. Off the pad. Right there. Oh, he got it before it got to DeKaiser. And he got a break off the pad and ties the game.
Some great offensive numbers he had at Boston College.
Everybody cheers for little guys, don't they?
Yeah.
Marty St. Louis in Tampa Bay.
Saved by Broski, came right in front. He's a sixth round. Alfredson. Back to Datsyuk. To Cronwall. One-timer. Saves. Zetterberg. Or bobbled on him.
Pavel.
Scores! Datsyuk! A bouncing puck gets through. Power play. 2-1.
Wow. Well, Todd Bertuzzi, I don't know if he'll get an assist on this or not, but he should. He gets slew-footed by Tootin, and he got away with it. And then this is a chip shot with a wedge that absolutely slides all the way through, and Datsyuk, who's in behind everybody, pops it between the pads and into the net. That is an unbelievable, nasty play by Tootin. You can really get hurt when somebody takes your feet out underneath you like
that. And the power play goal. Saved by Gustafson. As Gabber could carry it in the right wing. McKeaton with a turnaround shot. Ryan Johansson to Jack Johnson. Tried to go to Tootin. First time didn't work. Second time will. Jam play from Johansson. Brought up. Still a great play. 2-2.
Left early.
Miller into Bobrovsky. No one loves saying Bobrovsky. Just onside, applicated. And Bobrovsky will hang on.
The homer could be a single or a double. We'll take it.
Hansen moving in. Still with it. Cuts to the goal. Oh, Red Wings would love to see more of that from big number 93.
That will tell him in his better English than he lets on sometimes that once you go see that replay, you're going to know I write.
Yeah. Save Gustafson. Big rebound, though. And just finished 1 point behind Detroit. He finished seventh and upset Anaheim and nearly Chicago. Save made. Oh, off the post.
Whoa. Pavel Steele again. Boy, oh, boy.
Here comes Zetterberg. And a save by Sergei Bobrovsky. Here comes Glendening back into the slot. Ooh. Shot went high from Tootin.
Geez, old Tootin's had a couple of shots tonight. He's doing pretty good. Normally he doesn't get that kind of opportunity.
Glendening back to the line. Kindle. And Bobrovsky calmly grabs that with Glendening right there. Along with Ray Emmer. Steven Weiss. Saved by the aforementioned Bobrovsky, carried by Marion Gabbert. Brandon Dubinsky. Shot by Wisniewski, just deflected away before Gabbert could get a stick on an applicator. Finds a lane here. And a backhander and no rebound, and a play will be stopped. Here's Wisniewski. Loose in front, knocked down, still banging away. Gustafson's got it with everybody jamming in. He's in back of the net. Got it over for Weiss. Back to DeKaiser. In deep again, Franzen wraparound try, now turning with it. Alfredson for Datsyuk. Cronwall fires, save Bobrovsky. Knocked it away. Tootin moved in. Atkinson with it again. To Jenner, the shot just wide. In goes Johnson. Oh, and Gustafson got over to stop that. Woo. On Jack Johnson, a game saver. Wrap around try, and Gustafson held his ground as a good opportunity for Brandon Dubinsky. Dubinsky goes back to the line to Wisniewski. And gets the puck back. And a shot and a save for Anderson. Ooh. Hard collision as Cleary and Dubinsky came together. Saved by Bobrovsky.
Here you go.
Good thing he didn't go. At least for Columbus. Here comes Weiss. with Abdelkader, who's got it, shoots it. Bobrovsky stopped it. Checked immediately by Weiss. Minute five to go in the third. Jackets in the midst of a change. Quincy. Blockered aside by Bobrovsky. Bobrovsky. Artem Anisimov. Out at center. Jackets want to get the puck deep. Now there goes Bobrovsky as Gabrick shoots and a save. Gustafson. And as the Red Wings will win it.